So today we're going to do a drop for BMX bikes. It's one of the easiest trainer moves you can do for a BMX bike. So let's see how it is with the bike. Go! We're gonna do it one more time. And that is how you do a drop.